have a special report from Chicago. Another bomb threat was reported at the Chicago Library in the male's bathroom, very close to the tampon dispensary. Secret Service is reporting the ones responsible are from a group called Take Them Tampons and Shove Them, and they are a dangerous group.
You laughing, girl? You trying to laugh? This funny? Let me show you something.